Department, Disposal SI, in Maintenance Subsector 41A. Tasks. Locate WMD Control Room. Interface with WMD SI. Diagnose cause of error. Conduct any repairs.
Finally sent backup. Guess the problem was from trauma. OUKSI's eyes locked itself into a recursive void loop. Whatever caused it's beyond that door. We'll help out, right?
They didn't tell you I was already dead. They didn't.
Yeah, those fellows mean business. Almost got me.
They didn't tell you.
Yeah, something caused the SI to implode. There's been some strange power surges down here in the deep stick lately. So it might be related, but I don't know. Larger in the soups down here, and hungry. SI's the sentient intelligence operating this here ultra-complex machinery. Now, we're talking the most base. Wayback's clear now, right? Right. I'm gonna hobble back upstairs, find cheap soup poon, and, well...
Report. Power readings erratic. Energy fluctuations affecting WMD system. Exact cause unknown. SI offline as protective measure. Current repair protocols invalid. End report.
This is Boone! We're waiting around in feces up here, and you send me reports about erratic energy fluctuations? You have one job! Get it done! I've uploaded the SI access override codes. Don't ping me again until it's done!
Alternate system access code downloaded. Installing. Done. Revising work order task list. Done. Tasks. Replace external interface circuitry. Purge memory banks. Reset defaults. End. Initiated. Purge. Complete. Resetting to defaults. Done. SI ready for reboot.
Thank you.
initializing. Done. Boot sequence running. Done. Running diagnostics. Done. Reboot complete. SI operating at full capacity. System report. WMD system operational. Waste disposal fully functional. Report sent.
About time. I know I promised you a bonus, but you know how it is. Revenue is below targets, quotas haven't been met, my hands are tied, yada yada, take your pick. Now get back here! There's a lift in East Stack that's acting up. Almost forgot. If you run into a work Shylarkian named Tremor down there, you can tell that slaghead he's on my eternal shipper. Boot out.
Attention. Emergency protocol 2 Delta 80 active, in compliance with the Arcology General Contingency Registry. Proceed via emergency tunnel bypass. Suggestion. Interface with data node to obtain full SIGRIP and clarification.